hesitate. Do not move in fear any longer. Face me.
This is not secure. Continue in general patrol mode.
I suppose a close call will do that.
No, really, this thing has... You have a minute to sit and chat?
Yeah, sure. I haven't been nearly blown up lately.
Hey, come on, just...
So what was private talk, Fred?
Let me get this off my chest, please.
So what was it like?
I don't know how to describe it. Even now, all I can recall are flashes of horror. Except I wasn't scared in the moment. I remember being mostly calm.
Sounds like how they describe PTSD. You said you've seen some doctors?
Yeah. Everyone caught in the blast had to be cleared. At least the physical. Most had some kind of post-traumatic evaluation. I haven't been able to sleep since.
Easy, Johan. Don't force it. Let's just sit quietly for a bit, yes? Maybe we'll get a bite to eat later, okay?
Biobaterie a jisté nástroje či další augovské příslušenství mohou být během namátkových kontrol zabaveny. Děkujeme za spolupráci.
He had a mallet in one hand, a bag in the other.
That's an urban meal.
You'd never...
The Rainbow Road goes through Bon Bon. You know this, brother.
You want to be rich.
Please, I...
Don't bother, Hanser. No posy.
Please, I can pay you. You must have neuropazine.
Sorry, we only sell rainbows. A different kind of drug. It is called neon. Make you forget all about neuropazine.
My sister and I need medicine. We need neuropazine.
I told you, not my kind of merchandise, and not my problem. My product isn't for you. Trust me. My product isn't for you. Trust me.
Kvůli nedávným událostem je Růžičkovo nádraží z důvodu oprav
uzavřeno.
Omlouváme se za komplikace.
Stává se tady z toho kolem.
Seek and you overcome the
ascension
scars of the flesh.
Is our only escape from this flesh flawed existence.
How did it ever come to this?
Surprise, their clothes seem so clean. It's unusual.
Aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451 were killed when an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew. Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the AUG incident, that horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew into a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life in recent history. I cannot speak for you folks, but terrifying memories of that day still haunt me. It will certainly be a while before any of us forget it. This is Elijah Cusack, reporting to you live.
Live and clearing a way to your future. Proven. Safe. Partial life.
Around the clock, around the world. Hypus News. Always watching.
Hlášení o pohřešovaných osobách. Po útoku na Růžičkově nádraží se stále pohřešuje několik osob. Podrobnosti najdete na webu státní policie. Potenciálně zmatené či zraněné jedince prosím
ohlaste. I was lost like you, friend. In face of persecution and hatred,
I'll make sure
I
you get the first dose.
I hated myself and my augmented body.
Medic card?
I couldn't believe it. He just reached into his wallet with his fake arms and pulled it out like everything was fine.
Ridiculous.
The last bank to give us credit stopped doing it 4 months ago.
Think they'll catch this dog bomber?
Sure. Why not?
I gave the police a list of all the renters in my building that I suspect of being augmented.
What did you do that for?
I am protecting the real people in the building. And most of them on that list are a few months late with their rent anyway.
I wanted to be a cop. Nothing beautiful. Everyone is doing it. Why not me?
Fucking the valley run this city.
Feels like everyone is paranoid.
top stories. Is the freedom of the press a threat to our freedom? In the hands of irresponsible journalists, it can be. Underground websites and radios. A 12-year-old boy as president. In Russia, hacked combat drones attacked St. Petersburg. And in the U.S., millions of workers lost their jobs when the collective reached class.
Human presence detected. Engaging smart home system. Smart system engaged.
Where millions of people lost their lives.
Scanning bio data.
Malfunctioning augmentation.
Authorized presence confirmed. Intruder protocols engaged.
And many of the protests have turned violent.
You are not the authorized homeowner. Your presence in this home is not certified.
Watching the UN closely for any break in the story. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you, live, from Pycus.
You have chosen not to leave. Please confine yourself to a corner and wait for local authorities to arrive.
Its flight crew. Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the AUG incident.
You got the captain running you raw as well?
Right. You ever get the
anomaly detected? Trace program initiated. Access granted. Still as I scan you. Thank you. Welcome to your smart home system.
This is the apartment where the alarm is.
Security is of utmost importance.
Possible contact.
Check it out.
Moving to alarm panel!
For exposing big money corruption. What these journalists overlook, however, is collective shut down London's traffic grid, causing gridlock for hours and preventing life-saving medical transports from getting through. In Chile, they committed massive voter fraud.
Welcome to your smart home system. Your secrets are laid bare. Would you rather I sounded different? I'm sure they'll be happy to comply. Hello, world.
This is Eliza Cassell, reporting to you
Your settings have been saved. Millions of people lost their lives due to malfunctioning. Opponents of the legislation have been protesting all over the world, and many of the protests have turned violent. This escalation in the violence...
Welcome.
Welcome home. Organization is peaceful, and merely it doesn't get any cleaner than this.
In a world that has turned against them. But with the United Nations set to debate the Human Restoration Act in a matter of weeks, could the good doctor be changing his tune? Your guess is as good as mine. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Picus. Picus News, the global leader in fair, unbiased, websites and radio stations continue to praise the Juggernaut Collective, an elusive group of vigilante hackers, for exposing big money corruption. What these journalists overlook, however, is the damage hackers leave in their wake. Last year, the collective shut down London's traffic grid, causing gridlock for hours and preventing life-saving medical transports from getting through. In Chile, they committed massive voter fraud when they rigged the electronic voting system and elected a 12-year-old boy as president.
Did you check over there yet?
Just keep searching.
Things that are just for us. This is awesome.
Never let it stop.
Fucking police.
It's okay. I'm a doctor. Leon is perfectly safe.
I can't feel my...
Can't
anything.
Stop dancing.
Fuck the demons in their back alleys.
They just want to set.
Oh, great. Killjoy.
Those that shouldn't try.
Come on, dance.
I watched him
It was an accident.
I watched him convulse. I watched him die.
There's nothing we could do about it. Neon and Europazine don't mix. You should have known better.
You're saying this? This happens to all of them! Any org that takes this ship!
You make it sound like some fucking conspiracy. Don't mix your meds. That's all it means. Now get over it. We didn't even know the guy.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Just waiting for an explosion.
I told you we were going to be fine, didn't I?
You did.
Nemůžu se dočkat, až odsud.
To designated AUG-only locations. Safety is the primary concern, especially in the wake of the AUG incident, where millions of people lost their lives due to malfunctioning augmentation.
Steve using the hand after eating three burritos and forgetting to light a match. That's an incident. What happened that fateful day in 2027? Beyond terror any of us has ever seen.
Has only widened the gap and polarized the dialogue on both sides of the issue. We will be watching the UN closely for any break in the story. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pikes.
They may have batteries. Got this. A shot the enemy. Wrong one. Get through the gate. Just shot.
In yet another augmented terror attack, 251 passengers aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451 were killed when an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew. Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the AUG incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew into a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life in recent history. I cannot speak for you, folks. The terrifying memories of that day still haunt me. It will certainly be a while before any of us forget it.
Age. And we at Palisade Property Bank have made addressing those concerns priority one. Information archived within the walls of Palisade Property Bank is beyond the legal jurisdiction of any government. Assured anonymity. Palisade Bank Corporation is now, and forever will be, the best secure corporate archiving company in the world.
Around the clock, around the world, Pikes News, always watching, because you are always watching. Turning now to Prague, a city still reeling in the wake of a devastating terror attack. Dozens were killed and hundreds more injured today when bombs exploded inside Rusica train station. I do not need to remind you folks that this is the third such attack in Prague. Organization is peaceful, and merely seeks to ensure the rights of the augmented in a world that has turned against them. But with the United Nations set to debate the Human Restoration Act in a matter of... Your guess is as good as mine. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pikus.
You can enter your country whenever it wants, bust into your house, and detain you for who knows how long if you happen to buy a pack of cigarettes from the local 7-Eleven.
And now for a close look at the events looking ahead.
Thank you.
Promiňte.
Here comes another one. think I'm going to invest my share. Buy property in the Compact District. I haven't seen any of the chemists try to steal any product.
Reminds me of that Oral Cemetery song.
Tempting to try the neon, but I should not.
It is good and safe on my end.
A few lights wouldn't hurt.
What the fuck is Swan cleaning?
She makes me sleep on the couch tonight.
Things are just as they should be.
Get ready to rise and get the south of here working for us.
Have a parcel here.
When did organized crime become so big? Over there!
I need to relax. There's nothing.
Yeah, we're done here.
Smart.
Take a team through the tunnels later.
Have to get this back before the reactor is holding up.
I checked the pressure valves an hour ago.
Everything is fine.
We're ramping up too fast. We should slow down production. We should be testing more.
What more is there to test? People love neon. Now it's our job to demand.
Who are you? How the hell did you get in here? This is a restricted lab.
A neon lab, isn't that right? I've seen what your drug does to Hawks.
Maybe I should call in the guards, hmm? You can discuss the ethics of neon with them. Give me one good reason not to trigger the alarm.
For starters, because I can move a lot faster than you. So how about neither of us do anything rash just yet?
What is it you expect from me? I'm just a chemist here.
I'm here to warn you. More often than not in this industry, somewhere down the line, people get hurt. And that means you end up having to deal with someone like me, or worse.
Are you warning me, or threatening me?
I'm telling it like it is. You may not be the one out there pushing, but that doesn't mean you're not part of it.
People are so eager to demonize those who make and distribute drugs. And yet,
What actually drives the industry? Individuals who happen to like the stuff. We have a right to do whatever we want to our bodies. Some want to be robots, some want to see rainbows. Me? I have no prejudice against either.
I've seen what your product can do to people. I've uncovered your delivery system, and I found your lab. Don't think for a second that I can't do even more than that. Trust me, you want to walk away from all this while you still can.
All right, I got it. The American doesn't like drugs. So, no more mixing neon. I promise. Just stay the hell away from me.
I got my eyes on the whole operation.
You can't force me to speak to you.
Nothing to worry about here.
Take a team through the tunnel, Slater.
One day I'll run this fucking city.
You see that as well?
No!
Ah!
I have money. Do not kill me.
Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. I'm innocent, I swear. Tell them I was brave. I have children. I swear!